It is night. It is the night before Halloween. It is quiet. Only the wind makes noise. But there is a tap at the window. No one there. Again at the other window. But no one is there either. Surprise, surprise. It is Father with pumpkins, Indian corn, and straw. Everything we need for Halloween decoration. Julie wants to know what the straw is for. To cover the roses with and keep them warm during the winter. The whole family is getting ready to make the jack-o'-lantern. Peter has finished his cat mask, and Julie brings paper to keep the table clean. And now Father is back, and we are all together. Uh-oh, what is Peter up to? He is trying to scare Shep with his cat mask. And Shep doesn't like to be teased. I'm sure Peter wouldn't like someone to tease him. Father has the pumpkin cleaned out and is working on the face. Shep wants to know what this is all about. And in goes his nose. Hey, get away from here, says Father. A very sad, sorry, spooky-looking jack-o'-lantern.
Sad.
Sorry. Spooky.
Now comes the best part. Everyone goes to turn out a light. Now. And Shep does not like the jack-o'-lantern with a lighted candle in it. Lights on. Everybody laughs at Shep. But now it is bedtime. Tomorrow is Halloween. But for Shep, the scary part of Halloween has already begun. All night he watches a sad, sorry, spooky jack-o'-lantern. The next day is a dull one for Shep. Mother has gone to school to bring Julie and Peter home for lunch, and Father is at work. And the jack-o'-lantern is not scary in the daytime. But there is Peter's cat mask. Peter scared Shep with that. And so Shep tears the scary mask apart. There's the outside door. Peter sees his mask, or what is left of it. And there's no time to make a new one, because the costume parade is right after lunch. But Mother is sure there is some way to get Peter a new costume. Now let's see. There's the needle and thread. Oh, Shep, you're such a bad dog. Now Peter won't have a chance to win the prize for the best costume. Mother tells Peter that she has an idea. Peter, get the rag bag. Julie, run upstairs and get my makeup box. Now the Mexican hat. Quickly now, only half an hour left. A long length of colored cloth. Big white gloves, and now right on the nose, lipstick. And last, the straw hat. A lady scarecrow. What a fine costume parade with Mother, Julie, and Shep watching. There's a witch, a cat, and a clown. Every different kind of costume. But Peter's Lady Scarecrow is the best. It is so funny and so different. The first prize for Peter is a box of balloons. And Peter calls all the other children to share his prize. Balloons for everyone. Everyone blows up a balloon. And then... Shep is happy that he helped Peter win. Peter is very happy. Yes, Halloween is fun.